Josh. Cyber driver is shaped up to be a million-dollar cybertastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it'll never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice.
Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after cyber. This, the cyber world will never be the same.
The dog's walking by itself. Okay, so what's up, guys? My name is Madison Gamerpunk, and that was longer than I was expecting it to be to do before the intro, blah de blah blah blah. That dog's still walking by itself. That guy was fixing his zipper. Is that your dog? I think you should kind of monitor it. I guess dogs just free roam here. What a nice place. That's really weird. There's always new songs, and since I haven't been able to play it, like, besides recording, I haven't got to listen to any of the songs that are in the game. The first game had a lot of good songs. Rainbow Street. Yeah. But for copyright purposes, I can't put any of them on. Actually, I might be able to, because I don't think the recording will pick them up. But they picked up the other one, and I haven't gotten copyright notice so far, knock on wood, of the first video. So, anyway, we're heading to HMP Studios. I stopped looking for a second, and then I crashed. Excuse me! Beep! I was gonna sideswipe him, but I decided not to. I'm gonna be nice today. I'm not gonna sideswipe anybody. That's something you say every day, right? Oh, besides you. Sorry, that wasn't purposely, you know. But yeah. It was so awkward. That's what it sounded like. So I decided to give it that voice. Excuse me. I thought that was a drone in the sky. It was a piece of the tree. Wow. Excuse me. Everybody's driving. Ah, shoot. How far is this? Oh, we're almost there. Do I have to sneak around here? Hello, I'm here in my fancy beat up Japanese built car. Hi. I like I have a nice enough car to be studios. Here. I know they film a lot of stuff in San Francisco, but I didn't think there was many studios there, is there? I don't know. Because San Francisco is so far from LA. I mean, not that that's the only place where they film, but that's like the main place in California, so. For it, so. Excuse me. Oh, hi! Are you in that new military movie? Yes. Yes, ma'am. Bye. If you couldn't tell, I was doing like a salute. I tried to emphasize, whatever. I can't speak today. Sorry, don't mind that noise. Okay. Moving in. Oh, restricted area. I wasn't ready.
Okay, guys,
just kidding, I am. Ooh. Security, fixer upper duders. Shoot. Where do I go from here? Okay, sneaking in. Okay. See how fast I got in? Like, before you had to, like, unlock all the towers area building to get in places in a certain area. But I don't think you have to for this one. Which is a good thing and a weird thing. Oh, shoot.
What was that?
Oh, no, you don't hear anything. No.
What do you think you're doing?
Walking? Crouching? What does it look like I'm doing? Basic human rights. Excuse me. I just alerted everybody. Ah, there's a police car and a police car set. Or, I think. Oh, he's calling the cops. No. Oh, shoot. What am I supposed to do? Reinforcements have been called. Great. I'm supposed to steal the movie script. There are the ones finding into our plans. But do you really think this was necessary, though? How do I do this? Well, are they gonna really care if I'm here? Or are they gonna be like, oh, hey, dude, what's up? You're playing the new hacker role? Yeah, we heard about that. Because technically it is. Like a movie like that. Oh, no. Nope, I'm supposed to be here. What are you talking about? Oh, I forgot R2 vault.
Everybody, alert! We have an intruder!
No, you don't. No, you're seeing things. You took too many drugs this morning. Excuse me. Oh. Why does it take so long to take melee? Stop trying to choke him if you're getting shot. That's common knowledge. Hack. Why can't I hack it? Locked by access key. Oh, was that the key I was supposed to get before? Or is that over there? Throw grenades at me! Will I get hit from here? Not really. I didn't think so. Come on. Oh, I suck at aiming today. Get out of here. What? How did the aim bounce? Get out of here. Okay, I'm making my way out. Not downtown, but out. Go. Let's go. No, don't call reinforcements, Jerry. Darn it! Oh, go kiss a truck. That's my expression, don't steal it. Wink. Okay. I got the access key, and I got Cisco auditions. I'm gonna get down there. Oh, this is cool. Come on. Okay, good. Marcus is being detected. Oh, no, you're not. No, he's not. I'm trying to get myself down. Okay, thank you. Reasonable height to jump. That was high jump, but okay. Okay. Oh no, I didn't want to open that. No, close it. Why can't I steal the script? Did I get it?
I found it. We got the full script to Cyber Driver.
I let him get away. God damn it. I let him get away.
You just said that. excuse me, camera. This isn't, or light, whatever that is. Can see it. It's dark. Oh, I don't want to cover there. That's just bull poop. Let's go. Come on. Not cow poop. Poop. Not pulp. I told you I can't speak today. Hi. Yoo-hoo. I'm Strudel Noggin. Open. It's locked. It's always locked. Sorry. Screen there. That's a little too overwhelmed. Oh, come on. No. Triangle. Thank you. Sue. Whatever his name is.
Here we go.
Found the emails.
Nice. The not so secret emails.
Well, seems I got everything.
What about the car?
It isn't here. We'll have to track it down some other way. I'm heading out.
Let's track it down. Man, there's no security over here. Well, he is. Excuse me. Why are you slowing down, Marcus? Marcus! I told myself I wasn't gonna keep yelling at him like I did with Aiden. And here I am. Oh, come on, where's my car? Where's my car? Aw, I think it's all the way down there. This is riveting. Excuse me.
Hey guys.
Can I get your autograph later? I heard you worked with, Oprah. Fastest person I could think of. Oh yeah, I have the stupid rover thing I could've used. Okay. Escaping. He's not getting away? Oh, that's what you think. I'll steal this freaking truck over here. That's probably not gonna be the fastest thing to take, but whatever. Well, residential, commercial, Bay Hill landscaping. Yeah, that's all I came to do. I just came to fix your plants. And stuff like that. Okay, mission was complete, and, in the meantime, I crashed into something, but I'm back on track now. Okay, I gained 27,000 followers. Okay, how much have I done to this Marcus, video so far? Not much, so I guess I can keep going.
He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. Do you have a paparazzi contact?
I was wondering what was squeaking, and then I realized I'm squeaking my, making my
That's
chair squeak.
Social butterfly.
Ah, yay. I get to do people work. Am I going over there? Dead sec. Cyber driver. That was real quick. Like, what did I just, like fax it over to them from my phone? Like, how did they get the script so fast? Hack Bobo Dake's phone? Dates? I don't know. Phone and send. I was supposed to do something else, I think, to follow this part, but now I'm just gonna go this way. I like that the waypoint's actually on the ground, even if it takes, like reality touch from the actual game, it's really cool either way. But at least I got out of there without dying. I was expecting to at least die once, but I didn't. Well, like when I wasn't recording, or whatever. Excuse me, noodle truck. I'm still driving the landscaping truck, though. I could steal that moped thingy over there. But, I'm going my landscaping truck. Call 555-10175. Can I make a song out of that on the way there? 555-0175. That doesn't work. Your company sucks.
Marcus, our follower count is growing fast.
Yeah.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them, that's the point. They give us access to their power.
I hope they have a VPN on. Everybody's gonna know where they are on that app.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor.
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level.
Most people don't read that.
Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own men. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement.
Get out of here, banana truck. Okay, so now I have to hack this thingamabob. Why can't I just go straight? But I decided to follow it. Follow it. Is that Lavender? Nice to meet you, Lavender. You make good dryer sheets. Oh, it's a pool party. Hey! Hey, can I just fit in with them? I'm not wearing clothes. They might think I'm like the random, you know, kid that wears all black at a pool party. Which sounds like something I would probably do. Not all black, but I don't like bathing suits. Especially not ones that small. Jeez. I'd just be wearing clothes. Oh, yo. Oh, that's probably copyrighted music. I hope it's cutting out. I hear music and then I forget that that's not a good thing. Um, Okay, I got the sample. Objective complete. Objective completo. Never heard
before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Harkonnen?
I'm gonna visit his mansion.
I need to see his face when we do this.
So you're just gonna risk it by, you know, watching him from his mansion? Where's his mansion? Was that where I just... Where was that?
I stole a motorcycle, and now I'm kind of hiding from the cops, even though I'm right next to the mansion. Hopefully they won't find me back here. If they do, I'll probably, find another way.
Okay, I lost the cops, but that guy over there, I thought I was just hacking his bank or something, but I think because he was trying to take a picture of me, it made him get shocked. So, Marcus, you're being a little too camera shy there. that was interesting, though. Okay, this isn't really a mansion to me. This looks more like an apartment complex. This is not the fanciest thing I've ever seen, but, it's good enough. Yeah. Okay, I guess I still gotta go this way. Oh, okay, I gotta see his face when it happens. So, where do I go for that? Oh, can I just hack the cameras and just... Oh. CTOS. Making your house has a big open glass window since 2013-ish? I don't know. Intrusion detected already?
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
Pharma clown. Okay. Is he gonna... I just uploaded a virus into his computer. I think.
Hello.
Sup?
Who is this?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dates.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
No.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Copyright! If it is, it'll be cut out, so he's head bopping his head for nothing if it is.
Damn! That's dope! That's your best work yet!
And I just made that at the top of my head, didn't I, or something? I don't know. He said, so how do you want your payment? Or payment? I just took that off.
I just need to know how to route it.
Sorry.
There. That's the routing number?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Kind of feel bad for him.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dates.
What?
No. 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 No, 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 no.
Okay, bitches.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Who the fuck are you?
Yo, bitch. It's Bobo Dates.
Fuck off, fucker. Tell me who the fuck you are. You are dead. You are dead. You know that? You are so dead. Dead. Dead.
Am I supposed to leave yet? Live streaming. Oh, I'm supposed to be live streaming this? Oh. Uh-oh. Can I exit? Can I exit? Okay. Oh. Oh, yo.
Guys,
I just...
Guys, he just...
He just donated $20 million to Luke.
Oh my god. Aw. See, they still do it for good reasons, in a way. Oh. Yeah, security. You know what? Maybe not right now, because that might be a little much, but, his security guard just lost about 42 bucks. You're welcome! new song detected nearby. I'm gonna steal that nice red car over here. Because I love these, and this is one of my first car, like, one of my favorite cars in the first one to drive. And of course, they're based off of real cars, but, I mean, this is just the one I've from all the time. Is it called something different now? Looks like it. Glove box located. Smartwatch. I can get smartwatches in the glove boxes now. These guys are rich! Ooh, what's that tower in the background? Okay, I should be doing more missions, but I'm gonna make this video kind of shorter for now. And, excuse me, cop. And for the rest of this video, I'm going to go find out what the tower is, and hopefully I can go inside. If I can't, then sorry. I just wasted your time. Let's go. I got a fast car, so at least I can get there faster. This actually looks like the place that I was in, this neighborhood looks like the place I was in Philly a few days ago. Oh, she's got a Doberman. Oh, hello. Hello, doggy. Don't bite my head off. I think you're cute. You're a nice dog. Okay. Can I crawl through it? What is that? Camera. Let's see. Can they still notice my intrusion? Like, my break in here? Complete the network bypass to unlock. Last time I tried one of these, I couldn't do it, though. I couldn't figure it out. Wait, there's a camera down here. Oh, that's just a parking lot. What help that does? Lives in an intentional community? What's an intentional community? Still out with the girls? I guess it's a yes. I don't know why I keep that in accent. Oh, he got shocked. My bad. Okay, well, I guess that was pointless. It's good thing I don't run out of gas in this car. I start a new mission, and then that's the last thing for this video, I suppose. Because there's also a racetrack over there, which looks pretty fun. Oh, wait, I gotta steal something. What about my car? My car! My precious, expensive car. That I didn't buy. What do I steal? What? Ah! Okay, can I steal from his hand? Because the other guy is like way out of sight. Ooh. Wait, did he get... No. Oh, you are back. What am I supposed to do with you? Oh, I got him pretty fast. He looks like a gang member. That was pretty fast. Oh, wait. Where's he going? Where's he going? I'm gonna take your car. You're already dead. You don't need it anyway. I think you're dead. You might be fine. Who knows? By the way, I meant he looked like a gang member because he had tattoos all over his face. And he just looked like one, not saying, like, that if you have tattoos all over your face or anything that you are a gang member. I'm just saying. Judging by the reason why I have to steal something from him, it seems like he's something. Ah. Haha. That was easy. I need that staples button. That was easy. I got a shotgun. I paid for that gun. You know I'm gonna get it back. oh. What do I do now? Was that... You must leave the area? Dude, I wasn't even in a bad of a spot. Did I get away with it that easily? Or was supposed to be not that hard? Oh, shoot. What? Oh. I thought you died either way. Yeah, mission complete. Okay, so that's gonna be the last one for this, actually. But, Zeke. I know Zeke once. I thought I knew Zeke once. Long story. You've teamed up with... Oh, someone joined. Hello. Placed a waypoint. I'm not gonna be in much longer, dude, but thanks for joining. At the motocross thing, and the guy's catching up to me. Sorry, I drove a little farther. Sorry. I hope he can't hear me, or that'd be awkward, because I have on the party setting once again. But there's a gun range over here. Am I allowed in here? Oh, German Shepherd. Hey. Oh, it's a restricted area. No, I'm not. Well, I just, no. Oh, back it up. Ah! Why is it so slow to back up in this car? Where'd he go? Is it still there? I don't know where it went. I need something to do that course with. I was gonna go to that, but I guess he can't. Well, I'm offering to pay for the service. Jeez. Not a memorial service either. I wasn't planning on shooting you with your own guns. Calm down. I guess I have to finish those other missions. That's pretty cool how that works. No, I don't want to do that. Can I get one? Off-road. Apparently I can't get anything. Let's see if I can find one over the area before I end the game. Oh, that's the other. Oh, wait. No, it's not. Oh, yeah, he's over here. Oh, hey. There's no friendly fire in this game, right? Hopefully not. But it's really cool that they added that you can, like, have people join in, so that's pretty cool. Right there. Stop! No! No! You were perfect! Oh, wait, a motorcycle would do. No, a car won't do. Keep going. Hit me with your car. Oh, you know what? Actually, I could use your car. Just don't call the cops, okay? I can use your car. Ah, another one just passed. No, nobody sees it but you. You're having hallucinations. I know you're only like 35, but you're starting to get kooky faster than normal people. There's one right there. Come on, go faster. I'm almost there. I can do it. Oh, wait, no. That's a motorcycle right there. I have a feeling, he's gonna beat me up or something. Ah, this isn't what I... Oh, no, that's what I wanted. Thank you. Okay, now we got something. Now we're cooking. Okay. Because, the other place is not allowed. Well, I just knocked down part of the course. Ready, set, go! Time me! Let's see how fast I go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can't edit that in, so... What am I even doing? I'm trying to hurry up. Dead Sec event. The hunt. Oh. I'm so bad at driving today. Why is there cops? Prime 8 got their hands. I didn't do this. Who did?
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus,
he started this thing. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this here in a second. This dude is trying to get the popo after us.
Yo, I'm on it.
No, I'm not on it. I'm over here. Marcus number one, Marcus. Marcus number two can handle it. Marcus number one, I'm out. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you'd watch more. Ciao.